Wow, what a miss. Huh? What a miss. Wow.
Okay, tupanye preview games the weekend. So weekend kuna
some couple of games.
Game week 25.
Yeah. Almost coming to an end.
Tumebakisha 13.
Yeah, hizo ni kidogo to recoup points.
Yeah, yeah, very very few.
Okay, so we have
munaanzia game 3:30 on Easter. Yeah.
So like what do you think? Every other game, the way I go to these games nowadays is just wait for the 90 minutes to end.
Muko kipa bro, mtatoboa.
Leicester wamekuwa na bad form pia.
Yeah, wamekuwa
ish. Couple, I think they've lost like the
walipigwa na Aston Villa Carabao.
So
yeah, they have not been convincing. Walipigwa na Burnley.
I mean, wanaweza kuwa maybe ni ka downhill kao. We could take advantage of that. Come on.
Acha ujinga nini.
Tunaweza chukulia advantage hiyo. Hopefully atutaenda ku flop. We've had a good campaign so far away from home. Yes.
So away from home mekuwa brilliant.
Tumekuwa sawa.
Do you think itakuwa one of those?
Probably we could just grind out a result, who knows, because that's that has been me this season, just hoping for something. Yeah, and stay kujipea hopes mingi because utakuwa disappointed.
Scoreline predictions,
if it's not a 1-2 with Chelsea winning,
uko sure being part na yeye ni Chelsea fan, of course ni ngumu
kusema. I'm a draw, stay kusema tuta lose. Yeah, stai kusema tuta lose because of hiyo story ya away.
Yeah,
inanipea na pia form ya normally kawa angeendelea na hiyo consistency yao, give it, ningepea nini nipe.
Nini, kuna zawadi zinakuwa huku.
So I'm still giving myself a chance for your game.
I don't think you guys will. I think Leicester
loss.
If Leicester doesn't win tomorrow, then tuanza kucheki yenyewe wameanza kwenda chini. Because okay, hawajakuwa quite convincing to be honest. As in wamepigwa Carabao Cup na Team Aston Villa at home. As in Leicester
ina City ya kupiga na pia form yao si ati kwa that good. So
no,
I'm thinking maybe there's something for us.
Yeah, maybe, but I
and the kickoff also never a good thing.
Zinakuwa na nooks.
Yeah, zikona nooks mingi, so that's another thing in a nishtua. But we just wait and have and see. But I do predict a 2-1 win to Chelsea.
A 2-1 win for Chelsea.
Yeah.
Okay. Then Sato kuna two games kadha wa kadha.
Yeah.
Ozi. Weka ndani kwani iko nini?
Oh no.
So Sato at
Liverpool, Southampton.
Yeah. Itakuwa kwani interesting game because you know Sato amekuwa
na kaform, wamekaa na mbali sana nayo after those bad results.
Yeah.
But then again kuna Liverpool.
Mimi na predicts actually lossless season for
Liverpool, like when they're
beaten. I mean they have beaten everyone this campaign so far. Kila mtu, I mean unajua kila mtu anapiga.
Yeah. Oh, wonika any chance wanaweza enda mahali wakutane na
maybe Mane ameumia.
Yeah.
Very interesting to see what
how they react.
Yeah. I was saying no, okay. If God forbid nani aumie Van Dijk.
Yeah.
It would be very interesting kuona venye
what does recover
without Mane.
And then
Van Dijk. Shida ni ati Mane ameumia, Salah takes hiyo place yake.
Na underscore.
Ah, Mane arudi immediately aanze kufunga.
Hata Van Dijk akiumia Matip ni choito kinarudi.
As in, understand this team, they've been so good.
Damn,
it's so impressive.
It sucks. Acha nikuulize, if they okay, side ndio me consider I think 15 goals ndio me match ile record yenu ya 05.
Yeah.
Is it 05 or 06 ama 405?
405.
405.
Yeah.
Conceding 15 goals in a whole garden. How did you do that?
So it's a shame it's not included in this decade. It
yeah.
The other day.
Yeah,
but
yeah.
Wow. Wow.
That was
15 goals because Liverpool with that good defense they have. 15 goals at the game week 25. 24, I mean, it's impressive.
It's impressive.
Also for them, it's so impressive.
It's impressive. All right, so Liverpool definitely what a bigger sort of.
Now Liverpool mean not account ahead.
No, what I mean, nilikuwa na hope tu ile game ya Wolves like wangefanya kitu. Hey, wakati walichomoka na 3 points huko nikajua that's it.
I mean, the moment I knew that kuna game fulani, this weekend ni Aston Villa. Na walikuwa na wamechapo wani like dakika 80 something.
Yeah.
But hizo dakika zote za mwisho walifunga bao mbili. After that I gave up on wishing for them to lose.
Nakumbuka ile header ya Mane nakumbuka. I recall that one.
They have this element. First of all, wanna win league, you're given.
Yeah.
The question is
are they going unbeaten? That's the question now.
For some reason I do want them to win this. Nataka wachukue Golden. Wachukue hiyo nini kutoka Arsenal. Mbaki amna kitu.
Mimi sina shida Liverpool kubeba ligi. That's okay. Yeah. I am at peace with it. Ba akaka element watangu
ongeza atakachukua and beat it.
No.
But do you think it's possible?
Yes. I actually think they might. But
you're afraid?
Yes, I'm very afraid. I don't want them to do like that.
I mean, they're just winning and it's so easy for them.
It's crazy. Boy. I can't believe it. All right, so what a bigger sort on that with the Russian.
Okay, you can give it.
Then Manu and Chelsea and Wolves last game.
Very interesting.
Is there a club that is more, you know, like more thrilling than Man United? As in, what's on? Well, team gani na kubamba sana ni Arsenal ama ni Manu?
Arsenal mna ni bamba. I mean, mko number 10. Inakushow why? Mko fa na umeshikania na wasio. As in, mnge lose game ya last time mngekuwa number 13.
Yeah.
I mean, mngekuwa mkiambia nini watu? Hii iko sugarcoated. Sasa hizi ati mko number 10 na umeshikania na 4 teams. So, ukiniambia story ya Manu why? Wako number 5.
Manu wako chini wewe.
Na nini?
But this is for you. Of course, if it's giving me more pain.
Ebu niambia why they are worse than you.
As an Arsenal fan, of course, I can't be laughing at myself. So, definitely mimi nafurahia sana venye Manu wana go about their business.
Mewin?
Yeah, ni Mewin.
Wow.
Are you surprised?
Yeah.
You are surprised? Tutacheza ingine moja ya mwisho, just for the sake of it.
Yeah.
So, of course, Manu mi wananibamba sana. They are inconsistent. Okay, star shida ni ati siwezi sema wako inconsistent. Jua tasisi tuko.
Nyim, kwa the same Chelsea, the same.
Yeah, but I have to laugh at someone.
So, Manu?
Yes.
Uyo ni yeye sole sawa.
Yes, ananifanya ni forget my misery. Wanacheza na Wolves ato. At Old Trafford.
Definitely a twin for Wolves.
Yeah.
I
think it's a very interesting game. When we put on the Wolves, like it's about the third time we put on this season.
Now Wolves, like they don't fear man.
Well, give me a league walienda aje.
I don't remember the last results. Yeah, Wolves na man. Was it a draw?
Na kumbuka FA waliwapiga. League sikumbuki. But you walikuwa more than you kwanza. A draw. Sikumbuki hiyo game iliendaje. But this time round,
new player
Bruno Fernandes, I don't think ataanza hiyo game definitely. Nataka kuona Traore
destroying
running rampant kwa wings.
Ni kwa show
aike show ama huyo Brandon Williams anacheza hapo.
Huyo Williams mtoto yule
pale. Ako fit, acha tuone what he can do against Traore.
Ako fit, yes, but
against Traore.
Against Traore.
Atakuwa na pia Jimenez.
Fast, strong. And he also give out of good crosses.
Yeah, he's very good. He crosses zake ziko fit, man.
Yeah, he's hata ako na assist mingi sana.
Yeah.
FPL amekuwa kipeana points mingi sana.
So Jimenez also
they have a functioning team.
Yes. Yes.
So that is what I would call it. They are just good.
So you're calling a Wolves win?
Yeah.
Wolves
not
win.
Even a draw.
Oh my god. I want to say Wolves will win because naweza taka kuona sana Manu wakipigwa. So yeah, I'm going to say Wolves will win. 2-1.
Okay, yeah.
What do you think the score line? 2-1?
2-1 because of course Manu you have to score.
Maybe Martial atafanya at bang.
Martial
ama 2-0. Okay, bottom line ya tili
wa Manu wataloose. Hata Manu wanaweza lose.
Hell in a load pale Old Trafford.
Exactly.
Interesting. Then Sunday tuko na Burnley as we're going to tough more Arsenal versus Burnley.
Burnley wako tricky.
Yeah.
Burnley wamechapa.
Walichapa. Old Trafford. Ah, Stamford Bridge.
Ah, si kwa and then wakamchapa Man U.
Na wakapiga Leicester.
Na wako as in wanajiamini sasa
hivi. Wako form by the way. Wamekula Leicester, wamekula Man U back to back.
Na msidhani ati na hii consistency yenu ati mtadhani ati mta ati mtakuwa sawa. Trust you me, they'll make you sweat.
Yeah. I'm sure we'll sweat. Mm. But tukiwa na Ateta pale sina shaka. Sina shaka.
Sawa basi.
Sina shaka. Good. Scoreline yako prediction?
A draw for me with Burnley.
1-1 2-2.
If it's not a win for Burnley with that form that they have.
Ni one all draw.
Yeah.
One Burnley all draw. I'm going to win.
All draw. The inconsistency in the pay match to go with the new.
Yeah.
Ati niseme ati.
But you know what I mean? Obama.
Amerudi after hiyo Obama yake.
Yeah. Obama amerudi. Okay, okay. So pale itakuwa ni Aubameyang, Martinelli na Pepe.
Interesting then. Then you do have a chance.
Na Luis.
Ah, wow. You do have a chance right
we
now.
We have a chance.
Na
a chance.
The belief. I believe now there is a belief in the camp.
Yeah.
Mnajiamini saizi, you have a coach mwenye mna believe in.
Mm-hmm.
So that's a thing to go. I think you can win.
Yeah.
I think siko nime
factor in hizo.
And I think probably a win or draw for Arsenal.
Yeah, I think we'll actually win that game. I think. Okay, I don't want to sound so overconfident. You know, like,
do not.
Yeah,
do
I don't even now, sound. Not, I don't want to sound overconfident at all. And atakuwa very pragmatic. I think itakuwa game ngumu because Burnley wako form, wako na psych, wamekula team big back to back. So tricky game, but Burnley kwao tunakulanga, bro.
So see so, issues.
Yeah, Aubameyang alifunga brace huko last time. So I think
probably you have a chance.
Now Aubameyang is back. I think itakuwa maybe a 2-0, 2-1 win for Arsenal.
Is Mari?
Pablo Mari.
Mari, yeah. Will you be starting?
No, of course not. Of course not. But
Luis
and Socrates.
Okay.
Yeah, because Mustafi, I don't think but
Saka, left back?
Maybe. It's juka kolasina kajarudi so Saka, yeah. Saka amekuwa ki hold down Vizuri Palace, so okay. I have no doubt. Red backs na Johnny Bellerin.
Yeah, of course.
So moving forward hapo hakuna shida sana.
Okay.
Then the last game ya game finish 25.
Man City Tottenham.
Yeah. Mourinho Pep.
I see Mourinho going with a defensive mind.
Mm-hmm.
So it'll be a very tight game. And I believe a draw.
1-1 draw?
1-1 draw.
But
or even a 0-0 draw.
0-0?
Yeah.
Mourinho kineza kasa all the way. Nah, Pep I'm sure he's looking
for. Yep. And then Aguero na hiyo form yake lazima afunge.
Yeah, he has to score. Anapenda kufunga against Tottenham.
Sana eh.
Yeah. I think for me the Tottenham versus City game,
yeah.
I think City watabeba. I think City watakula.
Okay.
Scoreline.
2-1 is always the to go.
Yeah, the safe one. Yeah, the easy one. I think I'm just saying 3-1 for City.
For City, 3-1
win for City.